fuck this nigga?
Wait a minute. Hey, you know, how the fuck my car get here?
No, because he started off at the roll close time. Yeah, that's a fucking car. You played the game before, haven't you? You know what it is. Oh, I thought you played this shit. Wait, what the fuck is that?
I don't fucking know.
What?
Nigga, don't act like
me. I just need this base so I'm not tripping. I now turn back around. Oh, hell no, that was
it. Dude, you didn't embarrass. Like, it just makes you feel like...
Nigga, what you mean with that? That's just a plan. Yeah, don't do that shit. Whoa, wait, what the fuck was that? Is that a body?
Shit, I don't know, and I'm not looking. Oh my god.
Oh, with no... Oh, hell no.
Dear Miss McDonald. You telling me... You telling me... Nah, but it was telling me... Yeah. This is a long game.
It is. Okay. Don't do that shit. This nigga's trying to get you lined up. He got this shit.
Yeah, he do.
Why that shit not close all the way? Oh, hell nah. Stop us with the door. Stop us with the door. Dear diary. Mommy dropped me off at my new school. I'm going.
Ooh. Fuck these names.
You know, I'm really not trying to eat my chips like that, because I feel like I'm going to get jump scared and choke on one of them motherfuckers, and I ain't trying to do that today.
Hey,
what? So she can't...
If she sees it, she will try to investigate, and after that, she can hide. And she hides around corners.
Shut your ass up. I'm about to turn you down. Telling everything.
See,
I'm not clueless.
Realistically, right, I wouldn't want to open these motherfuckers. A rock. Pass me the rock.
My motherfucking god, if you don't close this
damn
door.
This nigga done made a damn fort.
Oh. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Oh my gosh, open the door. Yeah. I'm going to...
What the fuck is that?
Barbed wire.
I mean, yeah, when you looked at it, it is. Say it. So I kind of knew at that point, but like, I was going to finish my sentence type shit.
Feel me? I'm out here. Oh!
What the fuck is that? Was that nigga naked? Oh, now I can hear it. Well, I can hear the lighter. I can hear the lighter, but I can't hear. Oh shit. Okay, I heard that. Unless that's just it sound that damn distant. There's no way, bro.
I thought when I threw the rock, she was gonna come out.
You'll know when she comes.
Oh, you know what? Look at that.
Oh!
She's on your ass!
I don't like this.
That's a fake out. She beating us. Nah, dead ass.
I got a peak, but my peak is like, this is my peak, y'all. This is my peak.
Okay, WP. You know what I'm saying? You got mad cover, but like, I go, your whole right side is exposed.
Oh, right side out.
I go, like, literally, your left arm is the only thing that's behind the wall where you peek. Right there, it was just out and over.
Jump through. Turn around. The door.
Oh, that did happen. Fuck.
Bro, you gotta crouch jump. That shit annoying as fuck. No, that's the rock that I threw. Oh my fucking god.
Oh, Josh, she coming. No, why are you going? Look at him.
A painting.
Sorry, the kids is dead.
Oh, this is not.
Maybe.
This is not the right room. Oh. Okay, that door's locked. The lightning.
Oh, thank God. Oh, shit.
Oh, you got me fucked up.
Make love to him. Or like run your own fingers through your hair, they like do that dumbass shit.
You think she'd be mad?
What's this?
It's just the thunder.
I thought she was like closing in or some shit. I don't even know what the fuck that was. Adding extra sound effects just to get you. Fuck this nigga. I had to take my fucking headset off, swear to God, because I couldn't do it. I couldn't, because it lasted for way too long. I'm turning it down.
Once she finally locks eyes,
like, once she realizes what you are,
that scream,
that blood-curdling scream.
Bitch,
I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm not going to experience that again. I didn't even see her damn face. I think I closed eyes. It's like I just heard the scream and the scream was just...
Is that
oh,
her?
Hell nah. Yes, nigga, that's her. Back the fuck up. I know that bitch anyway with them damn dark ass drapes. Don't turn this corner, nigga. Ooh.
What did this say? There must be another way.
Marshall, get off the map. I'm just saying, you do this right.
What is it? You might scare him with them fucking yells, boy.
So much right here. Okay, okay. Wait.
Oh yeah, she fucking see.
Nigga, we running. Fuck the heck. He doing the right thing. Nigga, we not worried
but
about that shit.
I've already been on the stairs. I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to be doing on the stairs.
That's a note.
From earlier. I need to check all these rooms.
Nigga, I know the fuck not.
Yes.
Oh, hell no. I'm turning this game down. This nigga opened up the drawers and the only thing I heard was squeak, squeak, squeak. Like, that shit loud as hell.
Oh, she made her way downstairs. She a bitch.
Nah, I'm not watching this. Let me change
oh,
my channel, bro.
Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. What is even going on? I found out where I gotta go. Okay.
Nah.
It's just it's so it lasts for so long. That's the only thing. If it ain't last for as long as it did with a kid.
Well, it was only because you didn't see what happened, Jeff. What happened was she scared me, so I started flicking the right stick around a whole bunch. Didn't really go anywhere. She stabbed me like once, but I finally made it out, and that's what took so long is I had to finally get out the room. Yo, that woman, boy. All right, but. Bro, we literally have a radar, and you're terrified.
Yeah, I'm looking at...
Why is there, like,
no,
a
she
red
can...
glow right here?
Regardless of what she's doing, she'll still pop up on the radar. Oh, okay. So, she's hiding, and she's in that room. Dot did not move. Move.
So we need a screwdriver. Oh, my days. Oh, my fucking days.
Wait, sir, did you already go all the way downstairs? Check down
there. You ain't gonna pull a Tory, can't you?
Yo, what the fuck?
It's locked.
That bitch.
You talking about have I already been down here? I should have just said yes. I knew I had been down here already. You right here. You got to be. Dang, what happened? What happened? Dang.
They by the mud fighting bell.
Oh, it's probably the share play being on. Nobody was even in it. Oh my god.
I knew you got stuck in the damn barbed wire.
I wasn't paying attention. And I walked backwards into it. Like it ain't loud as fuck.
Oh fuck no, this bitch got to go. That bitch smacked the shit out of here.
And I swear to you, I'm gonna hit this bitch. Hey, look, see, we found the light already.
I want that.
What the fuck is that?
The door.
Oh, god damn.
Yeah, this is why we can't take anywhere.
No, I don't mind horror movies. This is the games. I can't do games. But I'm not gonna lie, I'd be damned if I go to movie theaters to watch horror movies. No, I'd rather watch that and come from my own home. I'm gonna lie. Because, like, shit already supposed to scare you. And then when some shit pop off at the movie theater, that's double the fear, and I just don't need that in my life.
They're gonna have like little electronic arms underneath the chairs, and when the jump scare happens, they're gonna grab your legs and you can't leave.
That's why all this shit. I'll be getting a damn refund that same day.
Little baby screaming and running down hallways. No fucking problem.
Nice crouch down.
Bro, you wanna know what makes me mad, Dander? When Corey threw that damn rock through the window and had so much trouble jumping through the damn door.
What the fuck was the... Oh my god, the arm of the chair.
That made no sense to me. Hey, watching Marshall do that shit so easily? Yeah. I was all up in the TV. I ain't gonna hold you. My TV is like 52. Nah, my TV is like big enough for it to have like HDR and fucking.
Bro, chill. Like, the game's paused.
Wait, the game is still going. The game is still going. I'm dead. Oh.
What the fuck?
Before she came back the first time, I was about to tell everybody shut the fuck up because he can't hit it and that shit happened.
I blame Jeffrey.
Fuck you. Ooh, what? Nice peek.
Alright. Hey yo, Sister Abigail!
So now,
what that mouth do?
I don't wanna know what that fucking
this
mouth
door is. Was not.
Ah shit.
He heard her.
That door was not open before.
Wait, that's the. Was that
oh,
the
wait,
door
oh,
that was...
we. I'm on the first floor?
Oh. I don't like how the feather her eyes just be moving. Like, you know.
Yo, she came in there.
Watch that corner.
So fucking fast.
Bitch didn't care about broken glass. She didn't care about the fact that there's a whole fucking door in front of her. Like, there was so good. Nigga's Kool-Aid.
Nah, I was screaming.
She left no damn pieces of the door on the floor. The shit was intact still. She just walked through that bitch like it was. He probably lost his. Oh, wait, he didn't lose his items.
Paper clips are for opening doors?
I feel like he got one paper clip, but.
I'm gonna give her a hand.
I'm right back.
Sister Abigail.
Yes, Sister Abigail.
You can smack her with that shit. Thunder, man. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
I'm out of here with a mean
one. Hit your ass with a mean one.
I can't find no damn screwdriver.
Aw, oh, fuck, we dead. That nigga really sprint.
What the fuck was that?
You seen the door close on his phone? Alright, since we're in the bathroom and it seems safe, can we talk about this map? Like, I can't even
see. Kids, John, what you mean?
I can't read shit that map says. Yeah, what the fuck? I can't read the words on the map. What?
There's no words.
There are. It's just the brightness is so damn.
I drew a map so I wouldn't get lost.
Mother found me and said, I'm too old to play with dogs.
Oh, yeah, fuck this note, fuck this note, fuck this note.
Oh, hell no. Niggas can't even read.
What?
What? I didn't do it.
Hey. Nigga, I don't got no damn
baby. What are the fucking baby crawling in this motherfucker?
Yo, please,
oh, hell
please,
nah.
Please,
oh, that's
please.
Nah, I don't like that shit.
Wait, the bathroom has one too?
I don't like this shit.
Oh. What the? Oh. What the?
Claustrophobia.
Oh, bitch.
Where did I miss this time? What
where
the
is
fuck?
It be coming from, gay?
Yeah.
Did he get up out of bed and just sprint? Like, yeah, that's how he started his day? Then he can wake up and start his day with a 3-4. And just what the fuck?
I really don't want to die now. Oh. Oh my god, what was what? What? Yo, the baby told already. That motherfucker went there and then like, oh, he's in here, I got him. Oh my god.
That nigga went to go snitch. That's why he ran so damn fast.
We over here making jokes. Then he goes like,
I said, ooh, I'm telling mama.
He just scared the fuck out of me.
Who the fuck are you telling? Oh, the shower's upstairs.
It just happened, you know what I mean?
Like what just, the fuck?
It just happened. No build-up, no radar went off, no static. The shit just happened.
Then the fact that, like, I don't know if I can run while I'm crawling.
Oh, hell no. Bitch, you said she could go in the fucking vents, what you mean?
I mean, nigga, she likes to hide.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, don't do that shit. Don't do that shit.
Yes, they're right. But you can't run in these. I'm not going that way.
Yo, well, I don't know who was watching this shit, but that shit screamed and it just shook me.
Oh my fucking god, I'm in a new place.
Oh, that shit got squares and shit.
Oh. Ooh. Okay. Bruh.
in trouble again today. I think
one of these. No, I doubt.
Oh fuck!
Dude. I need this item, and I got this arm. I gotta put down the arm. Okay.
You gotta zoom in this bitch. Watch it, don't be shit in the damn drain, but her ass.
Talk about bullshit.
They keep going. They make us do a lot of damn backtracking and this shit. I ain't fucking with it,
bro. There's like, there's a lot of endings to this game, bro. You remember when she said she might just be hiding?
Yo, who the fuck is breathing mad hard in there, Mike? Mother of all your hate, she pulled me out in class today. Always, oh, that's your ass, but I didn't do anything. I got the rule of five signs. I hated him. I can't make friends. Nobody else wants to talk to me.
Damn.
I don't believe in God. If God was real, there would be many.
You
wouldn't
be looking at your
ugly
ass no more.
Damn, the sheriff you chose the lag at the wrong time in the world.
I miss
mommy and my old friends. I want to go home to a normal school.
Yes. And we're hearing about all the terrible things
that this woman is doing to our fucking daughter. Right. I mean, I ain't gonna lie, that's probably like the most mild shit she's done, probably.
Right?
Nah. That is.
Please, please, please.
I'm bringing my Nuggets jersey to the trip. That's still killing me. Come on, you said that shit.
Drip out and depressed. Wait.
Oh, that's the gate.
Nigga talking like he on fucking PC.
Yeah,
click on it.
I guess game. Fuck it, right?
Where's your mom?
That gate's still locked. Man, I don't like this shit.
Because you don't know where she is. Shut your ass up.
But she was.
Yo.
What, oh nigga? God.
So I'm chilling. My door wasn't all the way closed, and I just saw that bitch open. I looked down, and that thing champ covered about me, gang. I go lie. I go lie to you, gang. I go lie to you, gang. I thought it was fucking over. That it was over. That it was gone, bro. That was a dead nigga.
Whoa. Yeah, y'all laughing at shit. Y'all ain't hear what I heard. Woo! Okay. Maybe it's just the door, like, smacking and playing with itself again.
Playing with itself.
Oh, it was. Oh, my fuck.
What is that?
Oh, that's my bed. Don't worry about that.
Yo, bed. You got back problems like a motherfucker, don't you?
I sleep on my side. But you know my chest hurts.
That nigga back hurts.
Shoulders be robust as a bitch after sleeping on that.
She talking about some what happened here, like, ma'am.
Yeah, that shit. I ain't gonna lie, that shit alone almost took me.
Ever got slammed on your bed so hard that the legs broke?
I thought
y'all niggas not even paying attention to the radar or nothing, like.
And
I can't let you know what's going on because I'm lagging and the fucking screen turns into goddamn Minecraft blocks.
He could just push the door open if it's not closed all the way. I need to pee really bad in class. Oh wait, I need to pee really bad in class, but Mother Apollon wouldn't listen. Good. I wouldn't hold it, so I try to pee a little and
not that, but she found out. Everybody laughed at me. I had to clean it up and walk around in my underwear the rest of the day. What? And now the kids call me pee pants now. I'm never going to have friends. I'm trying to pray more. If Jesus is watching me, but I feel so alone, I don't know what to write. So that's the info for now.
Damn.
So well, she literally hold it, so she pissed at her desk.
Bro, I could go through this door across the room, but I'm scared.
Damn, you are. Oh,
hey, nigga, you gotta. For a patient. What the fuck are you talking about?
Ain't this? Oh, that's not the room where the baby ran out.
I'm not gonna lie, I was gonna tell you to shut the fuck up. Yeah.
I was trying to scare Jeff. I didn't care about Marshall.
Man, I was about to set you up.
For a patient?
Oh, what's the chance that you can't hide under that? Oh, fuck. So what is it like you can't hide under that just because it's for a patient? Nobody gives a fuck about all that.
My thing is that now I got to get back.
Friend, what the
nigga
fuck?
Nigga still sitting over here making jokes.
That nigga stressed.
I'm like, you're not helping, you're not making it no better. I'm fucking scared and you making jokes like, I'm like, shit.
I mean, I'm scared too, that's why we joking.
Nah, fuck that. That's how we do. I gotta hear. No,
wait,
I don't.
Is that the same damn gate? Is that the
nah, that's another gate. I'm trying to remember how I got here so I can leave.
Bruh.
Please be right here. Yes.
Yeah.
She on me. Oh.
What the fuck is that?
Oh my god.
Nope. Go. Fuck that. I don't give a damn.
Oh my god, that's the room.
Did y'all not hear what happened in that room?
Hi, Mr. Blaze. I'd rather stay down here. I need some fresh air.
What does it look like? What's your inventory looking like?
A whole bunch of bullshit. Nah, it actually. Why do I gotta heal if I'm one shot? Fucking stupid bullshit, man.
You got two paper, a radar, a damn lighter. You can drop that shit.
I think it's about his cave. Yeah, as well.
Okay. I gotta. Oh my god, I actually gotta re-patrol everything because I forgot where everything is.
Have we not seen her at all the past 5-10 minutes?
Nigga, I've been avoiding the shit out of this bitch. The radar has been in my hand the whole time, and if I seen her, I've been ducking the fuck out. That's what's been going on. Niggas been cracking jokes and shit while I'm sitting over here bobbing and weaving this whore.
I'm not gonna lie, we're all a little bit stressed right now, Travio.
And you killing me with these jokes, because they're not helping. They're making me more scared.
We don't need this shit right now. This drain shit about to piss me off. I hate that shit. I don't know why they make you zoom in that damn close. It's a setup. I know it is.
Oh, this a room with... Oh yeah, Ren's bed.
I heard something booming in the night.
Okay, I need something to get this shit out of the drain. Let me think.
We got a paperclip, but you can't do that. I mean, maybe you got something to tie the paperclip.
motherfucking move.
It's just lightning.
The only reason it was that bad because the share play lagged. The share play lagged at that moment, so that shit threw me off. I didn't know what was about to come happen when that shit restored itself. Okay, this is.
Well, if you
I may have fibbed. Why is there like a red glow right
here? Regardless of what she's doing, she'll still pop up on the radar. Unless it. Wait, isn't that the room that you placed the Band-Aid to?
She found that shit and was like,
she went through the vent and hid in that room. So she must have thought that she was coming back for that Band-Aid.
I'll let you know something, and I don't know what it is. Every time that bitch come out and she scream, I just knocked this shit out of my headset off my head. I'm not one of them niggas.
What?
There was your last hint life.
Where?
Congratulations.
I didn't even see. I was looking at the screen. I didn't even see anything. Bro, the screen didn't even glitch. The screen didn't even glitch.
That was fun, y'all. That was fun. I'm about to go break for a day.